Hello friends, how are you all? Well, today I'm going to tell you the benefits of fennel seeds and how to make a healthy herbal tea with the help of fennel seeds. Well, we all know that regular tea is very bad and it has bad effects on our health, especially for those people who have high blood pressure, migraine problem and indigestion problem. These people should avoid regular tea immediately. Well, fennel seed have its own benefits, like it improves your digestion, it is very helpful in migraine, it is very good for our eyes, and it controls and regulates our high blood pressure of our body. Well, to make a fennel seed tea, we need 1 tablespoon of fennel seeds, 1 tablespoon of honey, and 4 to 5 leaves of basil, and 1 inch long piece of ginger, and 1.5 cup of water. So, to stay healthy, we should replace this herbal tea, we should take and replace the regular tea. Well, to prepare a herbal tea, we need 1.5 cup of water for 1 cup of herbal tea. Take 1.5 cup of plain water, boil this for 1 to 2 minutes. And one tablespoon of fennel seeds in it, and again let it boil for 2 to 3 minutes. Now add 4 to 5 leaves of basil. Okay, again let it boil for 1 to 2 minutes. Then take it off from the stove and let it be cool. And add some jaggery powder, or if you don't like jaggery powder, then you can add 1 tablespoon of honey, and your healthy drink, a good substitute of regular tea, is ready.